Chapter 51. "Daddy, Daddy, you look handsome," exclaimed Ami as she bounced up and down on the king-size bed in the master bedroom. The little girl's body rolled around on the comforter and made a tangled mess of the bedding. "I want to smell you again," she shouted. Trenton Black watched his youngest daughter in the mirror as he knotted his tie. She was kicking her feet through the air and singing his name. He smiled at her obvious excitement. The black police officer also felt a similar degree of joy and anticipation as he moved from the dressing table and stepped into his polished black shoes. The buff of their leather reflected his skill at shining shoes, a technique he'd learned as a child from a favorite uncle. Trenton slid the suit jacket from its hanger in the closet, and he effortlessly maneuvered his powerful body and broad shoulders into it. The expensive fabric of the dinner jacket brushed the back of his neck as it lay flat against his collarbone, and it then tapered down to a solid chest. He looked fine in his formal attire, an impressive man of style and purpose. His black goatee was professionally trimmed and showed off his full lips in the most positive manner. As he smiled at his daughter and inched towards the bed, those dazzling dimples of Trenton Black displayed themselves. He may have been getting ready for his first date in years, but he couldn't resist the playful attitude that he was experiencing. He'd been a father for far too long to miss this opportunity to tickle his daughter.